If Gmail is not receiving or sending emails on mobile data, then what you do is, at first make sure that there is data left in your phone. After that, go to settings here. Then you have to go to connections, go to data uses, select this option, allow networks for apps. Scroll down, go to Gmail, and make sure that you have selected mobile data or Wi-Fi and not Wi-Fi only. After that, go back, go to data saver. If data saver is on like this one, then select this option, apps that can always use data. And from here, you have to scroll down and select this option, Gmail. Close this one. Now we will go to settings here. We will scroll down and we will go to this option, apps. Scroll down. Go to Gmail. Go to this option, mobile data. Make sure that this option, allow background data usage, is on. And also this option, allow data usage while data saver is on. These two options are enabled. After you do this much, restart your phone and check if you are able to receive or send emails in your Gmail app on mobile data or not.